following parts of this video is 1. How to get there, 2. Clans and worlds, 3. The questions and joining competition, 4. How to play the game, and 5. Reward. Okay, this is part 1 of the Distraction Diversion Fish Flingers guide. Part 1 is requirements and how to get here, where to find them. The requirements is nothing. You don't need any requirements at all, no fishing levels, nothing. You can have as much stuff in your inventory as you want. This distraction, diversion, minigame, whatever you want to call it, does not take up any inventory spaces. Getting here, you can use the combat bracelet. You rob it and go to the ranging guild and walk southwest to the fisherman's wife or some. Okay, so follow the arrow. Another way is teleporting to Camelot and walking southwest down here. It's easier to, if you don't know exactly, understand me by southwest, it's easier just to walk to from Camelot to the Ranging Guild, and then put your compass to north and follow it southwest down to here, or just go to the Fishing Guild, it's right beside it. Another way is getting someone that uses Lunar Spellbook to teleport you to the Fishing Guild, I've not been teleported to it yet, but if it appears you inside, just go outside the door, but I don't think it does. No, it probably appears outside. So we just go wait here. Another way is using the game's necklace to teleport to the barbarian outpost and walking, I think, southish. I will show you the route. And the longest route is walking, but I will not show you how to get here by walking because I don't know where you're going to start. Part 2 is clans and worlds. Clans and worlds. So the best world is world 83, and the best clan, well, my best clan is world W83 Fish Fling. I will leave chat and type in W83 Fish Fling. Flying Fish Fling. And sometimes these people joke about it, but other times they tell you where it is and stuff. So most of the time people would sit here and wait. Part 4 of this video is, part 4 of this video is how to enter the Distraction Diversion Guide and how to play. So what we gotta do, this is probably one of the best places, but he appears in near Cather Bay. I don't know exactly where. Sometimes he would appear in the Fishing Guild, and other times out here it appeared like sort of just around here. So we just gotta wait here and wait for him to. While we wait, whatever clan you join, it's better fishing again, to ask how many time until. See here, someone's asked and these people say roughly around 50-46 minutes. As long as I have to wait till I can record again. Okay, so once he's here, speak to the fisherman, which is here. back again. Starts in 4 minutes. Yes, teleport me to fish Flingers. You will use one of your entry tickets, leaving you with 8 more tickets. Yeah. You can start, what I said, 8 more tickets. You can start at, like, none. But whenever you get more tickets, the one you start off with will be taken off it. Whatever that is. So this is a lobby, you can fish there, all around there, and all up here. Whenever you're fishing, you bring out a fishing rod, and once he catches a fish, he flings it back into that, and you keep going. So I will pause and begin recording again. Okay, so this is us started. What we gotta do is, we gotta pick a hook, large, one small, and cricket. You don't have to do what I do. So you just gotta just do whatever you want. But you get a rating up there, which is the amount of fish you catch. You just have to click cast. I'm at 33%, so you have to find out. 100% gets you more fish. So, you just got asked 100. Locust, double hook, locust, crayfish and large hook. Yikes, clear line. Large hook, locus. Large. Large hook and a locus. Night cast. No, that's 66%. Each game lasts 17 minutes. And that little arrow, it tells you how far your line's gone out. Damn, I went for Lucas, that's why. And there we have it, 100%. So I'll begin recording again once this game ends, and there's 15 minutes per game. Okay, so once you finish, it'll come up this. And it'll tell you. Yeah. So now that's all the winners. No, we just exit. Part 5 or 6, I can't really tell. Getting rewards. So you go to claim reward and come up fish tokens. So you can get 13 of these and 6 of those, the amount of tokens you've got. You can get a tackle box, 100 time tokens, and you need 20 medals. So I'm just gonna get these. Claim.